The sun shines brightly on Oldham County's Skylight Farm and native son Tommy Drury. But the trainer's afraid the sun will set on Kentucky's horse racing industry as we know it unless the state keeps historical horse racing.
The frustrating part of it for horse trainers is we're not asking for a bailout or a handout. We're just asking for a level playing field. We want to be able to compete with the rest of the country.
These are some of the faces of the argument. That's Twirling Patty, a two-year-old filly still looking for her first career win. And her exercise rider, Jose Quevedo, out for training on a brisk and clear February morning. Drury has 50 horses in his care and 30 employees providing for their families, working tirelessly in challenging conditions. Some of the 60,000 Kentuckians in a business that generates a $5 billion economic impact, likely Kentucky's biggest brand, which will also likely be irreparably damaged if HHR is removed.
Kind of feels like the rug got pulled out from underneath us.
HHR was stopped by the Kentucky Supreme Court because it did not meet the state's definition of parimutuel wagering. HHR at Louisville's Derby City Gaming, owned by Churchill Downs, pulled in $1 billion in its last fiscal year. A portion of that money goes to Kentucky horsemen, and that has exponentially increased the purses they race for. So successful, Churchill bought Northern Kentucky's Turfway Park to do the same thing there. The renovations have been stopped pending a decision on HHR's future. Kentucky Downs, near the Tennessee border, has the biggest purses in the United States because of HHR, but likely would not survive its removal. Ellis Park in Western Kentucky has enjoyed a renaissance because of HHR, but would likely close if it's removed. And a lot of little guys would be hurt, like Steve Wade of Skylight Supply.
This is in our blood, in our DNA, and it's all we've ever known. And it's just, it's very devastating to think it could end.
So what happens next? A bill is being introduced into the Kentucky State Legislature. A decision on that bill is expected sometime in the next few weeks. At issue is changing the definition of parimutuel wagering. The future of Kentucky horse racing hangs in the balance. From Oldham County, I am Fred Calgill, WLKY.